Installation is straightforward, using a 26mm drill bit in tarmac and a 13mm drill bit in concrete. After you've drilled the hole, you have to tap in a rubber sleeve which can then accept the expander bolts. You can then offer up the parking post and the expander bolt to the rubber sleeve and tighten. Remember to let us know if you're drilling into tarmac or to concrete so we can provide you with the correct bolts free of charge.